Right, okay, sorry about that. I was on the phone talking to my son. He was asking me if I wanted a pizza. Now, the markings, this is, as I explained earlier, imagine this to be 2.5 yards of fabric. And what we've done is we've left a small piece there, a small piece here, and then we just cut this at an angle. I should really not cut this with a scissor. Now this piece over here, we imagine this could be a fabric, because you do need a fairly large space to cut this, and I will actually put this into practice as well later on. At the moment I'm just showing you how you go about attaching this. So what you have is two identical pieces of fabric, and the next step thing to do is to attach these fabrics in this manner. So what you do is you do a straight line of stitching going all the way across here. Now if you wanted this to be even longer, then what you do is you take a small amount of this fabric away from here and a small amount of this fabric away from here equally, and this will give you a longer length. So what we will do is we will take a small amount away, just for argument's sake. Okay, so take these two pieces away, and then what you're doing is you're lying these on alternative sides. So that's the longer side, that's the longer side, and you are doing a straight seam across here. Once you've done that seam, you are taking this fabric and you are attaching it to here. Now on a piece of paper you can't actually follow this through, but what you would do is you would attach this all the way going down, and that's my pizza here, so I will be back in a short while.